Whether you're studying at home or on the go, Microsoft Teams for Education allows you to quickly connect with your classes, teachers, and friends using tools like video chat, audio calls, and chatting from your mobile or desktop. Let's take a look. Start by opening the Teams app. To start a conversation with the entire class, select a team and a channel. Enter your message and send it. To send a private message to a single person or small group, select New Chat. Search for the name of the person or group. Select them. Enter your message. And send. When you receive a message, it arrives organized by date, and if it's important, you can pin it to the top of your chat list. To view a chat, select it. To reply, enter your message, then select Send. If you want to get someone's attention in a channel post, @mention them, and choose them. When you're done with your message, select Send. To get the attention of the whole class, use @ and the name of your class. Choose your class, write your message, and send it. To connect on video or audio, select Chat. Search for the person you want to talk to. Select them. Then choose the video icon for a video chat or the call icon for a phone call. If your school has enabled it, you can also connect on the Calls tab from the Make a Call or Speed Dial sections. The Calls tab also allows you to view your call history, as well as your voicemail. Don't forget to express yourself by adding emoji, GIFs, memes, or stickers. And if someone calls you, answer it. With Microsoft Teams, you don't have to wait to ask questions, share, or just say hi. To study up on all things Microsoft Teams for Education, check out support.office.com/education.